Okay, so, the scene. Brandon goes to see Sissy perform in a trendy downtown bar, and the camera moves in to both of their photogenic mugs, and...
Start spreading the news.
News, yeah. I'm leaving.
I'm leaving.
Today.
Today.
Be a part of it. I want to be a part of it.
I wanna
to
be
a part of it.
Part
be a part of it,
it.
Yeah. New York.
New York.
New York.
New York.
Vagabond shoes. Yeah, wake up in the city. Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
I wanna wake up. In a city.
Yes. That doesn't sleep.
That doesn't sleep.
King of the hill, top of the heap. Get on. Get.
And find.
I'm king of the.
I'm king of the hill.
It's more up tempo than this.
Top of
God,
the.
I hate this fucking
hill.
Song. Okay, I don't hate this fucking song, but I do hate it, but, I mean, it's not like it, I think it's some, like, self-congratulatory piece of doggerel, because it is. Like, wouldn't it be great if, like, in 10 years they remade this and included a scene where a guy goes, yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, hanging with De Niro, but I'll be hood forever. Cause, alright, I have a question. Is there a single square inch of New York City that doesn't have a song written about it? Like, is it something New Yorkers do? Like, they wake up in the city that never sleeps, and so they say goodbye to their Coney Island babies and take the A train to find a rose in Spanish Harlem, or see those dancing feet on 42nd Street, but they get no offers just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue? Like, it's so important, you know? Like, the only... Like, their daily lives suck so much that the only solace they find is just the fact that they live in a place. You know, like it's such a big deal living here. Like, okay, a New Yorker once called me provincial. Provincial. I am from Washington fucking D.C. Like, that's how New Yorkers must think. They don't live in a city, they live in a universe. They're like the Who's down in Whoville. We're here, we're here, we're here. Come with us. Go away from us. Come see us. Stop looking at us. You're rude. We're rude. We all want you to come here. We all want you to go to here. So we just keep on putting out songs and movies and comic books where little kids from Queens beat up Manhattanites with giant robotic arms and then somehow get, like teleported into their minds. Like, I stopped reading Spider-Man a long time ago, but look at us! Pay attention to us! We have big buildings! We are the center of the universe! We are the center of the universe! Not you! Not you! Us! Look, New Yorkers, I know it's hard. I know it's really hard that you have to constantly balance your own needs against the millions living there. And I know how much it sucks that you can barely get from Brooklyn, Queens anymore, and you have to go through Manhattan, and Manhattan itself has become so gentrified that you're all exiled there. And I know how you hate that the MTA keeps raising ticket prices, and the NQR keeps getting delayed because everyone is afraid that another Sandy's gonna happen. And I know that you hated that everyone outside New York calls you a hipster just because they confuse you with those assholes down in Williamsburg. Fucking Brooklyn pretentious little punks. But I beg you, New York, stop singing this awful, stupid song. I beg all of you, from the Bronx to Battery Park to Bushwick, stop singing this awful song. Stop singing your shitty little ditties about how awesome your crappy city is.
Wow.
So I live in New York now.